Okay, dear students, we are in JEE Mathematics and we are in the chapter of Determinants. Okay, see, until now we have completed 16 questions or 16 videos or 16 classes. Now, today we are going to complete 4 questions, 17, 18, 19, 20, okay, Determinants only. We have not yet gone to 2020, 21, 22, 23, still up to 2019 only we are doing, okay, every model. If matrix A is equal to 1 minus sin theta minus 1, sin theta 1 minus sin theta 1 sin theta 1, matrix A. Then for all theta, this theta belongs to, see, this is open interval, not closed interval, 3 pi by 4 to 5 pi by 4. Okay. Determinant A lies in the interval half. Okay. See, first of all, let us find the determinant. What will come? Then we will see what is the answer and all. Okay, the answer should come 2 to 3, but let me see how it will come and all. Okay, see, first of all, determinant A I am finding. Determinant A is equal to, see, 1 into plus 1 into, see, 1 minus minus sine square theta plus sine square theta. Okay, minus of minus minus sine theta into, see, minus sin theta, minus of minus sin theta, plus sin theta. Okay, again, plus 1 into minus, so sin square theta, minus of minus 1, plus 1. Okay, see, this is the determinant. Let us go further. See, 1 plus sin square theta, minus sin theta of, but here you see, minus sin theta plus sin theta is going to become 0. 0 in something is 0. Center term is 0. Okay, again you see, this is 1 plus sin square theta only again. Plus 1 plus sin square theta. See, shall I take 2 common? 2 if I take 1 plus sin square theta. Why? 2 times 1 plus sin square theta, 1 plus sin square theta is there. Okay, now go back again. Now go back. See, theta value he is giving open interval 3 pi by 4 to pi pi by 4. See how I am changing this. Theta value is in between 3 pi by 4 to 5 pi by 4. Okay, see, here only angle, that is why 5 pi by 4 angle is greater. It will come here, but 3 pi by 4 angle will come here. But you see, here you have to go up to this. Sin theta again have to go. Sin theta. But now you see, sin theta means sin 5 pi by 4 is negative. Okay, 5 pi by 4 means what will come? 4 pi by 4 tan area sin is going. That is why it is going to become negative. This is. Pi by 4 value is how much? Minus 1 by. R is first, let me write sin pi pi by 4 and sin 3 pi by 4. Okay? Why? Because 5 pi by 4 is less than 3 pi by 4. Okay, now I am writing the value also. Minus 1 by root 2 sin theta plus 1 by root 2. Okay? But you go back, you see, you have to get sin square theta also. Then you have to square it. When you square, automatically sin square theta is going to become less than 1 by 2. Okay? 1 by root 2 square is 1 by 2. But this is also going to become 1 by 2 only. You have to take sin square theta value 0 to 1 by 2. Okay? From 0 it is plus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2. If you square automatically, 0 to 1 by 2. But will it become 0? Definitely it will become 0. That is why you close this. Close the interval. Why? See, this is the sine theta circle diagram. Sine is positive here and here. See, t pi by 4 means it will come here. 5 pi by 4 means it will come here. Here this is negative, this is positive. But both are pi by 4, pi by 4. Values are same. positive value, negative value. For sine theta I am talking about, okay? That is for sine. But when you square, automatically negative also going to become positive. But both are going to become positive means you cannot say 1 by root 2 to 1 by root 2. See, lower value is 0. Here sine is 0. Here 1 by root 2 to. Here minus 1 by root 2. That is why we can say when you square automatically that is going to become 1 by 2. 1 by 2. But see, angle open interval means here and here open interval. Open interval means you have to keep open interval only at 1 by 2. Here closed interval. Why? Because in between any value is coming means that is closed interval. Okay? Don't write that both are open interval. 0 is closed interval. Sin square theta is 1 by 2 is open interval. Okay, now you add 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus sin square theta less than 1 plus 1 by 2, 3 by 2. Okay? 3 by 2? Yes, sir. Now again you multiply with the 2. If you multiply with the 2, 2 into 1 plus sin square theta, 2 into 3 by 2 is 3. Open interval. Finally, this is your determinant. That means the determinant belongs to 2 to 3. 3 is open interval, 2 is closed interval. Is this the answer you see? Okay, let us go for next question.